way to save Sayori. Now I only have to...